So as you can see, we've really advanced so far. The last time, we've got now a full slate of 4 companions. I think we've got to now try and make it up. We've got to find a way to get past this guy. Okay, that's the cave. No. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay, Arthur's got no weapons. What the hell am I thinking? I gotta go back and equip Arthur. I got some customer buy from this guy. So I guess I can't. Ugh. Okay, so hopefully Arthur will be okay. Thank you. Hey, fucking nutcase! Not much for Arthur, but he'll have to do. I don't think ever really did, no. Yes. That's all he can use. He gets the scimitar on the chain mail, okay. It's starting to improve. pretty sure I've got to move this for some reason. Yeah, I don't pay much attention to that, to be perfectly honest. I do have another Summer Spectacular plan. That's all I'll say for right now. I'm still making sure I've got all the episodes for the shows I plan to review. I'm trying to go and make sure I've got all of them together. I need to worked good. Got it. Okay. I can't answer that question. I honestly don't know. Let's see here. I mean, if I've watched those episodes, it's been so long ago, so I'm really not sure.
Thank you.
That might be enough. One or two, several years ago, something here. Okay, now what all is here? Can't go to the castle. Tracy Ullman show, though I do know that is more or less where the Simpsons originated. Anything that will work. say that worked very well. Village of what looks like orcs. Not sure exactly how to either one I see able to enter at this time. So not really sure what to do at this point. But I think I might need to start building more levels as right now. Like maybe if I get at least Ozzy to level 20. It's gonna be tough because still the best I can do to think of, especially now that I'm in an area where there's not a lot of friendly people, and apparently I can't use the disguise I made in the last town. Best thing I can do now is always have to go back to Ozzy's old home to rest and relax and then go to that monster town for new supplies. So I'm gonna be doing a lot. I didn't remember that comment. Okay, I forgot about that. Maybe I need to go back and watch my old, need to go back and watch my old videos of it. Okay, but in the meantime, I gotta fight these guys. Videos on Twitch yet. I am looking to put them on YouTube as soon as possible. I gotta get that done. I'll try to at least put them on my YouTube channel and share them via the main website. I'll do at least that. Hopefully I can get that done this coming weekend. Maybe I'll remember to do that once I log off here. Okay, so I'm gonna go back and find that town then. Find that town of monsters then. Ah, wait a minute, here. City of Sir. Right? aside the time to watch those yet. Which points are to the west. I saw that. I said the wrong thing, but... Okay, who in this game pissed off Elsa? I have seen that whirlpool. I'm guessing it's not a passageway to Ambrosia. Not being around you! We'll probably rest up now how to have that big fight. Oh, that spot was gonna get me into the... Keep that in mind. Okay, yeah, good. Maybe I've got the right thing going with the scimitar for now. Time to save and take a break from now. We'll get back to this. Something, I'm certain of that. Thank you. Okay, here we go.
Right.
fuck you. Yeah, that kind of tells me I'm gonna have to raise more levels to try to beat those guys. So I think I'm gonna tap out myself for the night. And next time, try to get stronger to be able to beat those guys. Or think up a new strategy. But yeah, that was a bad one. Yeah. I'll try to raise some more levels next time and then try something different. And try to do that a different way. But, you gave me a challenge, I'll give you that much. But, that aside, Was glad that we were at least able to get the stream going, because earlier this morning I still wasn't sure I was going to be able to do so. Hopefully we'll have better weather next week and won't be in such a pinch next time. Well, hopefully next weekend we'll get Rowdy Weeds back and going, like we said. 3 chapters to go in Son of Interflux. I want to get them all finished in one final weekend before moving on to another story. Hope to get that done. Once again, starting at 6 at Saturday and Sunday, each at 6 p.m. Central Time. And then we should have Rowdy Live back here again, 7 p.m. Central Time, next Sunday. We'll try again to do a better job in Book of Eos. Thanks, Test Zero, James Farachi, Pokenutcase, and everyone who tuned into this. As always, stay rowdy, my friends.